Tlalele couldn't direct the ball into the net.
Now Paliso looking to bypass the Towns center back. She does that well. Paliso has some back paddling. The ball goes in. Took a bubble. Clem Bikis. We mentioned the tricky conditions that the pitch has provided. Now there was tricky play from Yanga Paliso. He says from Kungula to with love in an Anantinto. That's Pirates who hit the early front. Mamelodi Sundowns back paddling like they did when they conceded their goal.
I told you about Yanga Paliso. He's a good ball carrier. Composure, comfortable on the ball, making that run alone and eventually slotting the ball inside the back of the net. Look where how he ran the ball in the middle, and Tendo failing to close him down quickly. In fact, it's not Tendo, it's Nxumalo. I beg your pardon.
Of course, he looks for the man with the confidence flowing. Paliso almost released the hammer. Oh, that's what confidence does for you, Ntumelo.
Yanga Paliso, the manner in which how he glides and oozes in the
shot. My Chandi Party. Now, Paliso looking to end off a thing sweetly. He gives it to Grant Peters. Doesn't need much of an angle to work with. Heads over to the bench to say, you can always trust in Grant. Yanga Paliso turning from goal scorer to creator, but that was all Grant Peters' clever work at the near post. Then Vikings beat him twice.
Look where it all began. Yanga Paliso again, Mamelodi Sundowns players not pressurizing him. He made that run similar to the first one. Now this time around, Grant Peters.
Boys upstairs need to think. Referee Tiano Pitt got caught in a particular one there by Yanga Paliso.
That's a bit on the soft side.
Now Martin Paliso. Paliso takes it quickly. Down snapping. Are they going to get punished? They do! With the swing of a boot. Chiefs got three. Paris got three. And it's the number three, Ramitse Ramakape, who finds the hat-trick of goals for the five skippers. Downs. Bullied, abetted, and bemused. David Notwane, what is going on?
No communication. The keeper didn't even look convincing. And Rianetswe, shoes, a powerful strike.
Paliso on the attack. Other options for him. There's one on the left-hand side. If he opts to use it, instead he goes straight through to the heart of the Golden Ass.
All right, they have a good mix of academy players and those with a fair deal of experience. Going up to his man early on. This is a younger Paliso and in by Lakota Lorenko and turn past. And then to Yanga, who tries to find Lorenko over the top. Dangerous Lorenko! He was onside and just
game
hits that wide.
Is his passing. Yanga Paliso sneaks in. The ball just wouldn't stand for him, but it did for Ricardo Torres Lorenko.
Now Paliso can only find the head of the gun.
Look to hit back. Unfortunate. The substitute, Yanga Paliso.
Good contact with the ball. Just across the bar.
He would have went in. Somebody would have been in. Speaking about being in. Paliso, what a strike!
That's what you talk about when you talk about composure. That's what you do.